10 times negative 2 is negative 20. X squared times x is x to the power of 2 plus 1. Kopyahin nyo lang yung y. Then after that, our final answer is negative 20 x to the power of 2 plus 1 is 3y. Hello guys, this is Maestro Jam and welcome to my YouTube channel. For today's video, let's talk about multiplying monomials. In multiplying monomials, remember that we have to consider this following. So, to multiply a monomial, if the given monomial are different, so like this, 2 times A times B, so lahat lang yan is kokopyahin nyo lang or i-remove lang natin yung multiplication sign kasi nga magkaiba silang numbers and variables. So 2 times A times B is equals to 2AB. Another one is when multiplying a variable, the same variable, we have to add their exponent. Like this, A times A is equals to, meron yan silang mga exponent na 1 kaya naging a squared siya kasi 1 plus 1 is 2. So, magiging a squared. And then, another one is negative a times b. Meron tayong magkaibang variables tapos meron tayong negative sign. Remember that in multiplying a sign, if they are different, so the answer is negative. Kapag magkapareho naman sila, the answer is positive. Okay? So, tulad dito, negative a times b is equals to, magkaibang variable siya, kaya ipaghalo mo lang, and then negative times positive is negative, kaya negative a, b, pero rin siyang negative b, a. Okay? So, para mas lalong maintindihan, proceed tayo sa ating mga examples. So, example number 1, 2a squared b multiplied by negative 4ab squared. Okay? So, unang-una is isi-separate muna natin yung ating mga whole numbers at saka yung variables. Okay, so we have 2 times negative 4 and then yung a natin dyan, parehong a, so magiging a squared times a. Another one is yung ating b. So, we have b times b squared. Then, isimplify nyo lang. So, 2 times negative 4, that is negative 8. And then, a squared times a is a to the power of 2 plus 1. And then, b times b squared is b 1 plus 2. After that, simplify nyo lang. Negative 8 a to the power of 2 plus 1 is 3. And b to the power of 1 plus 2 is 3. So, therefore, our final answer is negative 8a to the power of 3, b to the power of 3. Okay? So, next example, we have 8a squared times 2b. So, the same process lang din, separate lang natin yung ating numbers and yung variables natin. So, 8 multiplied by 2, then multiplied by a squared multiplied by b. After that, simplify nyo lang. So, a times 2 is equals to 16. So, since this is different variable, so magkaibang variable yan sila, kaya kopyahin nyo lang yan siya. A squared b. So, pwede ring 16b a squared. Okay, yan yung ating final answer. So, next is 10x squared y multiplied by negative 2x. So, ganun pa rin. Separate lang natin yung whole number. Then, yung ating like variable or yung parehong variable, x squared times x, and then yung y. And after that, simplify nyo lang. 10 times negative 2 is negative 20. X squared times x is x to the power of 2 plus 1. Kopyahin nyo lang yung y. Then after that, our final answer is negative 20 x to the power of 2 plus 1 is 3y. So, ganun lang siya kadali, guys. So, next, last example we have, negative 10 multiplied by 10, a squared b times c squared. Okay? Separate lang natin yung whole number natin. And then, yung ating variable, since wala namang kapareho dun sa kabila, so, kopyahin nyo lang yan, a squared b and c squared. And after that, multiply nyo lang yung whole number natin. Negative 10 multiplied by 10, that is negative 100. Kopyahin nyo lang, a squared, b, and c squared. Okay, yun lang ang lagi natin tandaan, yung ating mga i-consider kapag magkaiba ang ating monomials. So, yung sa, yung operation lang tatanggalin natin. Kapag magkapareho naman yung variable natin, so i-add lang natin yung kanilang exponent. Okay? So, that's it for today. Kung bago ka pa lang sa channel ko, huwag mong kalimutan mag-like, comment, subscribe, at i-hit ang notification bell para maging updated ka sa mga upcoming videos natin. Thank you for watching.